Are you guys journalists or activists? How would you define yourself?
I forget.